Hello everybody, how have you been? I hope you all are watching our videos and learning new things every day. I'm Amrita Kar, back here to conduct today's English class. And in this English class, we will learn CVC words. And for this class, there will be three videos. So keep a watch on all of them. This is video one. In this video, I will tell you how to form words with the help of vowel as well as consonants. If there are two consonants together and there is no vowel, do you think any word can be formed? Let's see. Which sound does this letter make? K. And it is a vowel or consonant? This is a consonant, right? Now, which letter is this? What sound does this letter make? T. T says T. And this letter is also a consonant. Now, K and T, do you think they make any word together? No. Until unless a vowel is coming in between, they can't form any word. Now, it's K, it's A, and it's T. K, A, T, cat. CVC words means C, which stands for consonant, V, which stands for vowel, and again C, which stands for consonant. When we will read this, how to read? We will keep first C separately, then we will keep this VC together, and then we will read the word. Through a PPT, you will be able to understand how to read that. In this video, we will learn the CVC words with vowel A as well as with vowel O.
Let's learn CVC words. First C stands for consonant. Then you can see V, which stands for vowel. Again, C stands for consonant. And together, they form CVC words. The words where the first letter is consonant, then the vowel comes, and then comes again a consonant. You can see the first letter. It's T. Children, one thing, when we are reading the CVC words, we will be using phonic sounds, not the name of the letters. Now, you can see first consonant, T. Then you can see vowel, A. And then you can see consonant, G. Now this vowel and consonant, they will come together. And instead of saying A and G, we will say AG. And together, they form the word T, AG, tag. And you can see the picture of a tag here. Tag is somewhat where we mention the price. It comes with a product. Next word is, let's read this word, R, and then AG. Together they make the word R, AG, rag. Now look at the image. You can see a hand is wiping something with a piece of cloth. This piece of cloth is known as rag. R-A-G, rag. Children, you have to read the way I am reading. Let us move to the next word. B and at. And together, they make the word B-at, bat. B-at, bat. Here you can see the picture of a bat. The next word is R at, rat. Children, are you repeating after me? Please repeat. R at, rat. And we will get to see the picture of a rat. Here you can see the picture of a rat. Rat is a name of an animal. Let's move on to the next one. Now we come to O family words. O says O. Let's begin. Mo, O. Please repeat after me. Mo, O. And together they make the word mo, O, mop. Mo, O, mop. You can see the picture of a mop with which we can clean floor. The next word is ha, o. Again, ha, o. And together, the word ha, o, hop is firm. You can see a rabbit. It is hopping from one place to the other. Hop is an action word. The next word is dot. Repeat after me. Dot. And together they form the word dot. 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 You can see a dot here. A black dot. Let us read this. P-O-T. Together they form the word P-O-T, pot. P-O-T, pot. And you can see the picture of an earthen pot.
This is the end of video 1.